Okay, I've come to a realization which has led me to a decision. I realize that I enjoy being miserable, and that from now on, I'm just going to allow myself to be a miserable person. I'm going to see life and see the world for what it really is, a huge, ugly, horrible mess with very few brief moments of joy. Now, I'm not talking about becoming a killjoy. I'll go out with friends and I'll go out with family and I'll do things and have an all right time, and sometimes I'll enjoy it, most of the time I won't. And I'm not going to bring anybody else down. I'm just going to sit with my misery and enjoy myself there. Because I'm just going to allow myself to see that this pursuit of happiness that everyone's after, it's just an illusion that we use to hide ourselves from the misery that surrounds us. Now, I told my therapist this, and she was not happy. And she, of course, went on to talk about the same things that everybody says, give me positive affirmations, and to concentrate on the good things that happen, and all that stuff. And basically, at the end of the session, she asked me, what did I think? I basically said that, you haven't said anything I haven't thought of myself. And she says that's what she figured. She said that's what she figured because I was a very introspective and thoughtful person. So, oh well, that's how that went. And the other person who was really unhappy with it was my wife, because she thinks that a miserable person is just going to infect others with their misery. But like I said, that's not what I'm going to do. I'm going to let people do whatever they want to do, and just as long as they don't expect me to be happy, then you'll be fine. And the funny thing is, once I came to this decision, I felt so much better. It was like a weight was lifted off me. I didn't feel like I had to act anymore, and I could just be my miserable self. So, this is J Deal coming from the place where everything sucks, wishing you love and peace.
In the haze of a drunken hour, but heaven knows I'm miserable now. I was looking for a job and then I found a job, and heaven knows. Of me at the end of the day, Caligula would have blushed. Oh, you've been in the house too long, she said, and I naturally fled. In my life, why do I smile at people who I'd much rather kick in the happy in the haze?